Today in Premiere, we are going to be taking a look at how to quickly export a video to upload to YouTube. Premiere makes this very easy to do with its built-in YouTube settings. So first, click on your timeline, and then go up to File, and then down to Export, and then select Media. Now when the dialog box comes up, go over to the Format dropdown and find the option called H.264. This is the format that YouTube recommends, and it will export in an MP4 format. So after you select that, open up the Preset dropdown and scroll down. The options for YouTube are all the way at the bottom. In this menu, there used to only be three options, but as you can see now, there are many options for both HD and SD video of multiple sizes and frame rates. Thankfully, Premiere gives you all the information you need to match these settings under the summary for the source video. Here you can see that my source video is 1080p footage at 29.97 frames per second. So then all I have to do is find the option that matches that in the dropdown, so I'll be selecting 1080p at 29.97 frames per second. So after you select that, it's usually best to leave all the other options alone. So lastly, you need to name and select a destination for your file by clicking on the output name. After you've done that, you are now ready to export. So you can start exporting the file immediately by clicking on the export button. Now if you have multiple files that you wish to export all at once later on, you will want to click the queue button. This will open up the Adobe Media Encoder and allow you to render multiple videos back to back. So to start the Media Encoder exporting, hit the play button at the top of the screen. So regardless of which option you use, once you've exported your video, you are good to go to upload it to YouTube. So as always, if you enjoyed this Premiere tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.